is going to be your tomato, your tamarind, your shallots. You have to mix it and make it into a Kerala cuisine, right? That imparts a specific flavor, which is very important for the curry. Spice, I'm going to taste it now. So this amount of fish may be a little too much, so I'll just add. Prawn dynamite. This is one of the most famous dishes in the world when it comes to starters.